Okay, so the idea is, after playing around with the material for a little while, is then to sort of speed it up quite a bit and then finish with exactly this interview. And because I think it's a bit silly to stop like this, or I think it needs some sort of a bang at the end, or like a repetition of some sort, the approach is to have one fast sequence of events, then have the word hello blend in for the final time, then have a click sound, and that should be it. And the fast sequence of events would be this.